I'm Teju. Welcome to my channel, Happy Toppings. If there is one space where you should feel free to think is your work desk. We all need a space to be productive, focused and inspired. But what if your desk is cluttered with pens, old papers and other stationery items? Well, in today's video, I'm gonna help you how to organize your work desk or study table at your home. Let's get started.
This is my workspace, where I spend a lot of time here. Also, I share this space with my husband. This is an overview of my desk area, and next to that, I have my whiteboard. Now let's see how I organize my desk area first. Here is a tip. Limit your desk area to the items you use on a daily basis. Remove anything without a daily purpose. This saves your time when you need to find something. The first thing on the tabletop is this beautiful and functional desk organizer. I keep my everyday use stationery here, also my YouTube book, planner, notepads and few colorful sticky notes. And also I place this beautiful succulent here to make the desk look lively. Next to that is this beautiful box with lid and handle. Also I labeled it as chargers and cables. This is where I store all my charging cable cords, power bank, hard disk. By that, all these things will be handy and desk looks clutter-free. Next to that is this beautiful reading lamp. This adds value to my desk area. Right after this desk organizer, I have my water bottle, which helps me stay hydrated all the time. In front of this place, where I keep my MacBook Air, this is my laptop stand. Next to this is cable management box, where I hide all wires and cables. These boxes are a great solution to hide all power strips or cables and makes everything look neat and organized. And next to that is our Wi-Fi router. I have placed a beautiful clock here and this sand timer, and next to it is this beautiful small succulent in a tiny corner. They make the space look lively. Always have a comfortable chair if you work at your desk for long hours in order to be stress-free and ache-free. Right in front of the chair, I have placed this wall grid where I have clipped some motivational quotes, pictures, postcards, to-do list to remind myself what really matters while I work, also which instantly adds cheer to my workspace. Now let's move on to the drawers. Group loose items into boxes to make them both easier to find and more attractive on display. Here I'm using some DIY organizers. These are white phone boxes. I decorated them with washi tapes to make them look beautiful. In the first section, I have kept all my stationery colored pens. In next section, I have kept all extra pens, highlighters and markers. In next section, I have kept these small items like rubber bands and paper clips. Next to that, I have kept these cute clips that I use on the wire mesh board to clip pictures. Next to that is my hand sanitizer and a lip balm. And in the corner, this is my cute small box where I put my earphones in it. At the back, I have kept two boxes. In one of the boxes, I have kept stapler and its pens, paper clips and stamp pad. Here is the big box. I have kept all types of tapes, glue sticks, Fevikwik, and some extra batteries. Now let's move on to the bottom shelf. I have put all documents organized in these folders and neatly labeled. I use this pull-out folders to put all my planners, journals, etc. Please let me know in the comment section if you would like to see a dedicated video on how I organize my documents. Next to this, I have placed this trash can in order to not to get distracted while working. Beside to the desk, I have my whiteboard here. This helps me to jot down all my daily tasks, or I write a motivational quote for the day to stay motivated.
That's all about today's video. Organization is not a one-time only event. By giving 5 minutes every day before you leave your desk at the end of the day, please arrange things properly at their designated places. And that's it. You'll be ready with tidy and clutter-free space for the next morning. And you'll be surprised to see how much more you enjoy your physical space and how much more productive you will be. Yeah, that's all about today's video. Hope you enjoy this video. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video. And also please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. And please click on the bell icon to get notifications for the next videos. See you again. Bye-bye.